Apparently they have a lot of iguanas here.
Leaving St. Thomas.